The facility will be detonated in 90 seconds. All personnel must evacuate the facility.